and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please.
Melissa Merritt, age 28. Marketing and management background. She's a prospect student, and she leads a team at University of Maryland.
But I really want to start off by speaking on envisioning your plans. It's three things that I live by. You envision it, you believe it, and you achieve it, okay? First thing is envisioning it. You always have to plan, prepare. Short-term, long-term goals. How many of you guys write down your goals, even if it's a to-do list for a day?
Jahi, Ninth Grade Counselor, Ms. Lyons. We'd like to congratulate all of you for doing a job well done. Let's go ahead and do the same thing again for third and fourth quarter.
Good morning, people. How are you guys? It is so good to see each and every one of you. And it's so good to see my juniors. Juniors, I want to say congratulations, congratulations, and I want you to spread the word to the other juniors that we do have seats available for them, that they can join us as well. They don't need to be shy about making the honor roll, okay? At this point, Ms. Thompson's going to take over. She's going to call the names, and I'm going to stand on the side and do what I do best, look pretty, and shake your hand.
Thank you, Ms. Thompson. Good morning, everybody, all honorees, parents, and guest speakers. But first honoree,
I see on there for 4.0 and all are the same names that's been on there for 4 years. Congratulations. Now, you know we got some extra seats. We got two more honor roll assemblies coming up. I want to see the rest of our people up here too. Seniors, I hope you were listening to the lady talk about FAFSA, how you can get in college. Let me see the hands again. How many have already contacted the college that you plan to go to? Raise your hand up high. Give them a hand, folks. I'm a classman. It's that time. We're almost ready to get out of here. But please, please, do all you can to raise your grade point average. Work real hard for the last 2 quarters. I'm going to turn it over to Ms. Lionel so we can give out your certificates.
Good morning, everyone, and I do want to say congratulations to all of the honorees this morning. And I would like to start with my first honor roll student, which is Fatima Ahmed.
And I'm sorry, let me go back. Zaire has a 4.0. Selena has a 4.0. Aaron has a 4.625. Gabrielle Clark has a 4.125. Now for my seniors, we have Jerome Gordon, who comes in at 4.0. And our last recipient of the principal's honor roll today is William Edward Martin.
I'm gonna get you.
Missing somebody or not?
Hey, hey, hey.